Have you seen this? It looks way too good to be true. So that means we gotta try it. My hair is completely dry, except the hair sitting underneath the clip. The clip makes it a little bit difficult to dry that area, but because I want to give this technique the benefit of the doubt, I'm going to let this air dry for a few hours and come back with the results. The roots are wet. I'm going to leave it in a little longer. Let's try this again. It's still wet. It's going to be a no for me.